now it's time to meet the lightweight fighters. Fighting out of the Genesis Mechanical Red Corner from Factory X in Inglewood, Colorado, Randy Rowland. And fighting out of the Cruisin' Coolers of Colorado Blue Corner from Triad MMA. Scheduled for 3 3-minute rounds.
Couple of 150-pound fighters in the cage. That gives us the fighter in the white trunks representing Factory X, Mr. Randy Rowland, facing off against the Triad MMA fighter wearing the silver trunks, Mr. Sam Fernandez. So Rowland in the white, Fernandez in the silver.
You know, Randy Rowland, JR, has really made some strides in the terms of growth in his career in MMA. He's taken a couple losses as of lately, but the kid has just the best attitude you've ever seen. He says all the time, he says, you know, I'm glad it's happening now as opposed to when it's really important in my career. And he's like, I only plan on fighting better guys and getting better as my fight career progresses. And he definitely looks better than he's looked in the past.
And Fernandez is going to be a good test for Mr. Rowland. Rowland took a little bit of time off, not too long, but said he wanted to make some adjustments in his game, see if he could fix the holes that brought him those losses that you talked about, Ron. And Fernandez trying to hand him another one, but Rowland able to drop him momentarily. Quick recovery by Fernandez. That speaks well of his conditioning. And he's one of the few fighters that we're going to see in Denver that's coming down in elevation as he trains in Vail, Colorado.
Absolutely right, you know, and Randy Rowland, just, you and I talked about this before, JR. He's starting to grow in to look like a man now. I mean, he's gaining muscle. He just has a whole different look to him these days, JR.
Nice check by Rowland there. See if, I couldn't see if Fernandez took that on the shin or the foot. If that was on the foot, that's one of those that could cause an injury. But it looks like Fernandez still has good footwork underneath him, so maybe no damage done. And these guys are swinging hard and really putting on a nice technical striking battle.
Yeah, you're absolutely right, JR. One of the other things, too, is Randy Rowland is starting to find some success with that jab and then that follow-up right. He's landing that pretty much at will, but Fernandez showing a really, really tough chin and a lot of resolve standing in there toe-to-toe with Randy.
And I think a little bit of a strength advantage in the clinch for Fernandez. Every time they've clinched up, he's put together a really nice knee strike or two by way of controlling the head of Rowland, but it's a knockdown for Rowland, and that's going to be it. Congratulations to the Factory X fighter signaling that he wants a title shot, Mr. Randy Rowland.
Wow, what a performance by this young man. Outstanding job, Randy Rowland. Outstanding job. Beautiful, crisp combinations, excellent patience, finding the range beautifully, just keeping his composure under high duress. What a fantastic outing by this young man. I can't wait to see the climb in his kid's career.
Declaring your winner by TKO, Randy Rowland. Sean in the cage with Randy. Randy, your boxing just continues to get better and better every time I see you in the cage. Is that the game plan going into every fight now, just to stand up and bang?
No, this is MMA. I'm working on my ground with Chase Hackey, JJ Buckley. Working with my wrestling, and, you know, from my bottom amateur guy to our top pro guy, we all train like pros, so it's always a fight in the gym.
I was seeing you over here as you were motioning to Jeff, and it looked like you were doing something as far as a belt goes. I'm assuming you want a title fight.
You know what? There's somebody that I want to fight. A lot of people know who I want to fight, and a lot of people deserve to see that rematch, because we all know who won that last fight.
What else is next for you, man? I mean, as far as maybe not even that fight, when are you going to go pro? You got any plans for that anytime soon?
Honestly, it's just up to these guys right here. My coaches, Mark Montoya, you know, all the coaches at Factory X, my teammates, whatever they want me to do, I'll do it. Just Just like I say, I'll fight anybody that they want to fight.
Anybody else you want to thank?
Yeah, first and foremost, I want to say happy birthday to my dad. It's his birthday tomorrow. I want to thank Jesus. I want to thank my family, my grands, my uncle, my mom, my girlfriend, her family for always supporting me. I want to thank Factory X, Mark Montoya, all the coaches down there, all my teammates, thank you so much. I want to thank Max Muscle, my Grinch, Intimidation, my new sponsor. Go to their website, they got some amazing stuff. Denver Vision, Ugly Gear, and if I forgot anybody, I'm sorry.
Congratulations on another impressive win, Randy. Give it up once again for Randy Rowland!